miles, one of the most famous runs in the world, the Snake River Kings. They go 1,000 miles up the Columbia, up the Snake River, into Idaho to spawn. That's what makes a good eating so is that high omega-3 oil content. That's what we like. All salmon spawn the same way. Females first up, they turn on their side, livers can get their tails, that thing you can strike the ground, it's called the red, that's where it's going to lay your eggs at. While she's laying eggs, several male fish will compete for fertilizer.